everybody. I hope you're doing well. I hope you're having a wonderful day. So I wanted to hop on here and just talk a little bit about structure versus having a lot of freedom. Now, when it comes to your health, when it comes to your fitness, what I find right now is that a lot of people are spending so much time at home, so much time on their couch. That's where I am right now too. I'm working on my couch right now, just wrapping up my day. And what I find is that when there is too much freedom in terms of, well, I could exercise any time of day, or, well, I could exercise later on, I don't really feel like doing it right now, what happens is we do not exercise at all. And in turn, you're going to start noticing things like less energy, maybe losing some of your strength. Now, if you're over the age of 50, you may notice that you're just not feeling yourself. Maybe you've lost some flexibility as well. So what I find is that having too much freedom, giving yourself too much freedom, I'm going to exercise when I can, maybe later, we end up not exercising at all. So instead, what I want to encourage you is to think about, how can I add a little bit of structure, not tons, because I know if you are retired, you may have been very structured in what you did all your life. Maybe you're not wanting to go back to that, and that's just fine. But what I find is when you're wanting to build a fitness routine, there needs to be some kind of a structure. So I was just on the phone with a lovely woman. She's been following me on YouTube for quite a while. She's been doing my exercise videos and seeing a lot of improvements to her health. But she was sharing with me that she has so many videos that she can do on YouTube, and she's wondering, how do I make this happen every day? How do I exercise every day? Because she has had a very structure type job. And like many retirees, she just wants to enjoy her day. So what I told her was, I said, you know what? Exercise every morning. And what you want to do is when you wake up, and if it's different every day, that's okay. It doesn't matter what time. But when you get up, go to the bathroom, and then before you actually have your coffee or your tea, put on the kettle, get things ready. And then while you're waiting for the tea to brew, or coffee to brew, tea to boil, then that is a perfect time to snack on exercise and do 5 exercises that you can do right in the kitchen or right in the other room. And then when you're done that, it won't take long at all. Then you can enjoy your coffee or tea. So she loved that idea. And then she realized, she said, you know what, I also feel like I need a bit more of motivation and accountability. So what I told her is, I said, you know what, I think this would be a perfect program for you. I offer a weekly Zoom fitness class. It's Thursdays at 1. So for those of you who don't want to get up too early, it's fine. You can sleep in and still attend. But what the weekly class does is, it is, again, adds to that structure in your day, where you can say, okay, I am showing up at 1, I am logging into Zoom, I know Meg is going to be there, I know there's other people who are also working on their health and fitness, and together we're going to exercise, and I'm going to commit to that every week. And what I find is, from the people who have joined my Zoom classes, is they have become so much more motivated, not just in the class when I see them, but they're also more motivated during the rest of their week as well. So they're the ones who are snacking on exercises daily. They're the ones who are watching the video again, maybe 2 or 3 times. And those are the ones who are choosing to get outside for a walk. And it's because of having a little bit of structure. So I do want to invite you to really think about that, really consider that. How can I add a bit more structure to my fitness routine? And I would love to support you in that. So if you are someone who's thinking, you know what, a Zoom fitness class for adults 50 plus would be perfect for me or someone I know, then be sure to check out my website. It's in the comment section below, and you can learn all about the Zoom classes. Now, I have a new session that's starting up in May, starting up actually on my birthday, May the 6th, and that's going to be Thursdays at 1. And then also my amazing head trainer, Michelle, she is going to be doing a Monday morning, 9 to 10 a.m. Zoom class that's also going to be weekly. So you can find out all the information, register on my website. And maybe you're thinking, you know what, a Zoom class sounds good, but I don't know if it's the right fit. I might need a bit more personalized fitness. Well, good news is we are offering virtual personal training. So that's something else you can definitely take advantage of. We would love to support you in your health. So I will also leave my link below that is linked to my calendar. I'm having a lot of people these days booking 15-minute health chats. And what they're appreciating about it is I can really give them sound advice, give them some good tips, and then recommend an awesome program for them. Because we've got three amazing programs that are all really affordable and good ways to help keep you accountable and build some structure into your life. So check out my links below. I'd love to hear from you. And I want to wish you a wonderful day. We will see you again soon. Bye-bye.